organisms I've ever seen in Costa Rica. It's a tree frog, red-eyed tree frog. The colors are amazing. There's many other species that live in that little lagoon.
Is he just dazzled by the light, which is why he's just sitting there?
What's that?